Never miss a moment. Get the CBS Sports app for the fastest scores, breaking news alerts, and inside access to your favorite sports and teams. Remember the Uncle Drew commercials with Kyrie Irving? Those are the ones where he's dressed up like an old man, checks into a pickup game, and then starts taking over. In case you missed those, here's some good news. They're making a full-length Uncle Drew movie, which is set to come out in the summer of 2018. Whether or not the movie ends up being good, it will always have a place in basketball folklore. Apparently, during filming for the movie is when Irving found out he had been traded to the Boston Celtics. And he found out in a rather unique way, as Reggie Miller, who will be part of the movie, explained recently. They were in the midst of filming when the alert went out that the Celtics had gotten Irving. But the all-star point guard was the only one without his phone. So Miller, Chris Webber, and the rest of the cast had to break the news to him. Miller's full story: "We're on this small van getting ready to shoot a scene and all of our phones ding at the same time. Except for Kyrie. He didn't have his phone. And we looked at our phones. And see Webb. He looked at us like Kyrie Irving's been traded to Boston. Right. And we are looking at one another like, should we tell him? Obviously we had to tell him, 'cause he was like right in front of us. So we all showed him the phone. It was so funny. His expression was funny. He was like, huh, okay, let's do this. And that's how we all found out that he had been traded to the Boston Celtics." Quote, "Finding out you've been traded to the Celtics while sitting around in old man getup is probably not something Irving is ever going to forget.